it doesn't affect me, and if it makes them happy, they should have the right to get married. I have no problem with it, and I think you should sign the pledge to let them have the right to get married. So go for it. So let them be happy and get married.